Apple has unveiled its new virtual reality headset.
Rich DeMuro has a look at that, plus a preview of the iOS, that's the operating system Apple uses, iOS 17, in today's Tech Smart.
Here at Apple's Worldwide Developers Conference at their headquarters in Cupertino, the company showed off many new software features and even some new hardware like this 15-inch MacBook Air. But the item that stole all of the headlines is a brand new headset called Apple Vision Pro.
Welcome to what's going to be the best WWDC ever.
Apple taking the wraps off of one of its most ambitious products yet, a new headset called Vision Pro. Here's your first look at Apple Vision Pro. On board, you'll find 12 cameras, 5 sensors, and 6 microphones. Inside, dual tiny 4K displays. The headset lets you work on a virtual computer, use apps, watch movies on a virtual 100-foot screen, video chat, and it even captures and plays back 3D photos and video clips.
We're dealing with a whole new platform, and so just like iPhone and Mac, it'll touch all of our lives in profound ways. And starting it here with a developer conference is huge because developers will start writing apps for it. And so I could not be more excited.
You control the headset with your eyes, gestures, and voice.
I like the fact that there's no controls. I'm also scared about the gestures. Will they actually work as well as it shows?
A screen on the front displays a user's eyes. A swappable battery pack runs about 2 hours, or plug in for continuous power.
I think sometimes when Apple launches a product, the market kind of decides what it's going to be mainly used for. With this, I think we'll either see it really go into the entertainment route, like wearing this on a plane, or we'll see it really go to the productivity work from home. I can see either.
Vision Pro will have its own app store. It unlocks through an iris scan called Optic ID. Apple already pledging to protect users' privacy. Apps can't see your surroundings, and where you look isn't shared. It seems to be one of the most compelling reality headsets yet, truly combining the physical and digital worlds. The price tag? $3,500, available next year.
I am very excited for it, although I know that price makes it very out of reach for most consumers, but I do think there are enthusiasts and early adopters who will line up to buy it. It will be sold out.
This new 15-inch MacBook Air ships next week. As for that headset, the Vision Pro will be available early next year. All right, if you want to see some more of my coverage from Apple's WWDC, you can go to my website. It is richontech.tv. In Cupertino, I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.
Oh, it's expensive.
Apple stock?
No, the VR.
Both.
The headset.
Both, because I knew you were talking about Apple stuff.
Yeah, off camera. Anyway.
Hit an all-time high yesterday.
Not surprised.
Came down, pulled back just a little bit. But yeah, no. $3,500 for those.
I know. That's the thing. It's just
hardcore types that need to be like first with technology will make the investment.
I guess so. Rich, boy, you know what you could just tell? He's like a kid in a candy store.
There, right?
I mean, that's his Super Bowl when he goes to those things. Beyond the cutting, he's good at what he does, no doubt about that.